I think I would say there are three different phases. There's the phase after the war, where Jews were still, when I think about my parents, they were still frightening, because what they passed in the World War, they didn't speak, they hid it a little bit themselves, they didn't want to show they're so much Jewish, they were still afraid of non-Jewish people. And as a child, I remember the problems we had by anti-Semitism was when we went to play football outside the city, that on the street we were afraid from non-Jewish people shouting at us, Saldriv or something like this. Then there came the time of that Jews became aware from what happened in the World War, were not afraid anymore, and started to ask some questions to the government what they did, and this brought to some recognition of the pain the government did to us in the World War, and some laws coming out against the fight against anti-Semitism. There were also restitutions of Jewish money from the banks, from the government. So this, I would call it the second period, and where mostly there's no problem of anti-Semitism between Jewish people and original Belgian people. There are always cases, I can name them, but very, very rare. And whenever there is, we're fighting, and the government is recognizing it, trying to work it out. And then the third phase, I would say today, where the problem is that there's a big Muslim immigration to Belgium. First, with some Muslims who have good relations, some who are working together, but some young Muslims are very, very anti-Israel, and they don't make the difference between Israel and Jews. But we're always trying to say we don't import the conflict of the Middle East to Antwerp, but a lot of them doesn't see the difference. So we got, if there are any problems today, it's a problem of some use of the Muslim community, not from the first or the second generation, but the third generation, that they have a very, very hateful against Israel because of propaganda, social media, whatever it is. And we got some problems from this side. This is, I think, the new kind of anti-Semitism we have today coming from this side. And then what I told you, together with this, because there's such a Muslim population, all the new laws that want to limit the freedom of religion is also problematic for the Jewish community.